Maxwell knows what I'm talking about. You know, he's not a pilot, he's a singer, but he's got me soaring for sure. And I hope that you're feeling the vibes too. So yeah, like I was saying, I ended up becoming an author. But how did I get from wanting to be a pilot to being an author? I tell you what, it was one long journey. And I fought against it tooth and nail, because sometimes we fight against our set destiny so hard and don't actually realize that it's what's going to save us. It's what's going to really bring us to the fullest of ourselves. Like I said, the word beautiful, being you to the fullest. It's a powerful thing to be simply happy. How many of us have happiness right here, right now? Some of us are still running with all these internal dialogues and beating ourselves up because we haven't necessarily achieved the things that we wanted to achieve, the things that we set out to achieve. But quite possibly, the reason why you haven't is because that's not where you're meant to be. You're meant to be somewhere else, doing something else. I never knew that there was going to be a time that I was going to be an author, or even here on the radio station. In fact, you know how I came to be here in the radio station? It's just crazy. You know, as an author, you know, I'm on my hypnology tour, and I wanted to let other people know about my books and so on. And so I came in to see Superflex thinking, yeah, let me see if I can score a little, you know, a little interview here. And guess what happened? A few weeks later, he calls me back and says, okay, about that interview, can you just come here and be a DJ instead? And so here I am, being me to the fullest. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, yeah. We got Joe going on here in the background, but I want to still keep on talking to you about investing yourself. Do you realize that investing yourself doesn't have to be about money? It can be about the simplest things. It might just be about, rather than going out there and trying to look all fly, just put some proper clothes on, keep warm, and prevent yourself from being ill, so that you will be in that positive, wonderful state, in that place where you are ready to receive your future with open arms. It might be as simple as that. I know that's what it is for me. I tell you what, I had to learn the hard way. Like I said, I have sickle cell anemia, but look at where I am right now. I'm here being beautiful with you, and I hope you are too. Yep, Joe is just dropping the knowledge right there with more and more. I'm going to let you know more and more how beautiful I think you are. Has somebody told you today that you're beautiful? Has somebody told you today that you're amazing? Well, guess what? 9th Degree on Brent Youth Radio, that's what I'm telling you. You are beautiful. You are amazing. And you have it in you to become great. And I'm saying become, but what I'm actually talking about is being. Because greatness is already in you. You don't have to wait for it to come. You can just be it, and it will be beautiful.
When you play the music, play it loud.
I always try to bring it up to the heart of the I am bringing in some more Keisha Cole with I Remember. Because like I said, I'm here to keep on reminding you who you are. You are beautiful. You are amazing. Do you remember? Brent Youth Radio. And you are listening to 9th Degree, trying to bring you something beautiful, remind you that you are beautiful. And here I am, being beautiful being you to the fullest. Keisha Cole has just brought me to remembering something that sometimes we all too often forget. In terms of a relationship, how much are you investing? Now let me just bring that back again and just explain what I'm talking about. How much are you investing in your relationship? And when I'm talking about in your relationship, I'm talking about the part of the relationship that you bring. It's not supposed to be about 50-50, it's supposed to be about 100% each, so that when the two of you, you and your partner come together, you become more than just one. You become something that is whole. How much of you are you investing? We want all these things from other people. We expect them to bring us our happiness. But are you bringing happiness? Are you bringing the best you? Are you bringing beautiful? Being you to the fullest into your relationship. I remember when I walked down.